Hello friends, in today's video we are going to see how to print middle element of a single linked list. So first of all, as you can see here, this is my definition of node of a single linked list. It is having two part, data part which is of integer type and a link pointer. So first of all, what will be the nice solution for it? Nice solution. So what we are going to do is, in first step we will traverse to find length, let n be the length, and then if n is odd, then we will print the n by 2 plus 1th node. Okay? And if n is even, then we will print n by 2th node. And to do this thing, we need to traverse once again. See, this is the order n solution, but what we are doing here, we have traversing once here, and to print the n by 2 node, that is the middle node, we are traversing once again. So basically we are traversing linked list twice, correct? So the question is that, can we do it better? The answer is yes. And how? Again we are going to use two pointers. So first of all, let's understand the logic part of it. What we are going to do here? Basically, what we will do here is, we will first of all create two pointers. One will be slow pointer and another will be fast pointer. Initially, both the pointer will be pointing to this first node. And what we are going to do? We are going to check this particular condition in every iteration, and if this condition will be true, okay, then what we are going to do is move slow pointer by one node and fast pointer by two node. Okay, fast pointer I will move by two node and slow pointer I will move by one node. Now what we are going to do? We are going to see how this particular code is going to execute for this particular linked list. So basically, as you can see here, this linked list has 5 elements. So middle node will be the third node. That is, basically which would print 30. Now let's see how this particular code will execute. So first of all, what I am doing, I am checking whether head is null or not. See, what can happen is that, if I have an empty linked list, can we print the middle element? No. So basically what we will do here is that, we will print it is an empty list. Correct? After that, what we are going to do is, if this if check is true, that is the linked list is not empty, so we will create two pointer, a slow pointer and a fast pointer. So suppose this is my slow pointer and this is my fast pointer. And what I am doing here? I am copying head in it. And as you can see here, head is having 100 right now. So I will copy 100 in slow and fast pointer. Okay? Then this while check will be done. And what I am doing in this while check? While fast pointer dot link is not equal to null. Is fast pointer dot link equal to null? Fast pointer dot link is equal to 200 right now. So it will be 1. This condition will be true. And again, fast pointer dot link dot link. Fast pointer dot link is this, and its link part is 300, 200's link part. So fast pointer dot link is 300. So this one is also not null. So this condition will be true. So inside while 1 and 1. So it will be true. And what we are going to do? We will move slow pointer one node and we will move fast pointer two node. So basically, what is going to happen is, this is my slow pointer, it will come here, and my fast pointer will come here. Okay, again this while check will be done, and it is going to check whether fast pointer dot link is null or not. So as you can see here, fast pointer dot link is 400. So this condition will be true. Suppose this is my while check. So this is my first condition, it is 1. And again I will check whether fast pointer dot link dot link. So fast pointer dot link is 400 and its link part is 500. It is also not null. So this while check will also be true. So basically my while check will be true once again. And what I will do after that? I will move fast pointer to node, that is my fast pointer will come here. Okay? And my slow pointer will move by one node. Got it? After that, what is going to happen? It will again check whether fast pointer dot link is null or not. So as you can see here, fast pointer dot link is null. So suppose this is my while check, this will be false. And once this is false, it is not even going to check the second condition. Okay? And this while check will be false. And what we are going to do is we will print this particular line. Now let's see how this will execute for even number of node. So basically what is going to happen is that, first of all these two pointers will be created. This is my slow pointer and this is my fast pointer. 100, 100. So first of all, this while check is going to be performed. So fast pointer dot link. Fast pointer is 100 and its link part is, basically fast pointer is pointing to the node starting from memory at this 100 and its link part is 200. So basically first condition of the while check will be true, as it is not null. Sorry, it will be 1. And fast pointer dot link dot link. This is fast pointer. Fast pointer dot link is this, and its link part is 300. So this condition will also be true. 1 and 1, 1. So while check will be true, and we are going to execute these two lines. So basically, what is going to happen is that slow pointer will be shifted by one node and fast pointer will be shifted by two node. So this is my slow pointer. Slow pointer will start to point to second node and fast pointer will start to point to third node. Got it? So again this while check will be performed. Fast pointer dot link. My fast pointer is 300 and its link part is 400. So while first condition will be true, fast pointer dot link is 400. Again it will check whether fast pointer dot link equal to null. See, fast pointer dot link is 400 and its link part is null. So this condition will be false. It will be 0 here, and what is 1 and 0? 1 and 0 is 0. So this while check will be false and we are not going to execute these two lines. And the control will come to this particular line. And what we are going in this particular line? We are going to print slow pointer dot data. And where is slow pointer pointing? Slow pointer is pointing to the second node. Okay? So basically what will happen is that 20 will be printed. So this is how we are going to print a middle element of a singly linked list. And one more thing. Here, I am dealing with even case. Okay, and this particular thing I am dealing with odd case. So basically, when I have odd number of elements in my linked list, this will be equal to null when I will reach at the middle element. And when I am dealing with a linked list having even number of nodes, this element, this particular thing will be null when I will reach at my middle element. Got it? And one more thing. You should not be writing this particular check before this one. and I will ask you to think about it, why I can't do this particular thing. Okay, and this is all I have for this particular video. And friends, if you have liked my this video, then please like, share and subscribe, and thanks a lot for watching.